Hudson River. Did I tell you about my amazing escape act?
Speaking of escape, Commander, I really...
As Mystifying McBragg the magician, I was locked in the world's most secure object, a United States mailbox. The box was tossed into the Hudson River. I had only a few moments to make my escape, holding my breath, don't you know? But nothing could hold me. Quickly, I was out and greeted by wild applause and cheers. Everywhere, I was asked to repeat this marvelous trick. Perfect every time, until that fateful day. As the mailbox struck the bottom of the river, a giant octopus locked his eight arms around it. I spied the beast through the mailbox slot. I poked at him, and he released the dark ink an octopus uses as a smokescreen. My breath was giving out.
Terrifying. What did you do?
Realizing I was in a U.S. mailbox, I used the octopus ink to write a quick note of help. A postman spied the note and promptly dealt with the octopus. And I won my greatest triumph.
I'd say that story ended with a really happy note.
Quite.